Alright guys, so this is Matt Beck from Gratitude Education and freesaloneducation.com. We're using our Oscar Clipper today. We're using a 000 blade and our YS Bar comb. We're just really working through. We're going to go through here and just work a line in, slightly beveling the comb, just like we would do a scissor over comb. And we're going to work our way up the head. Now I'm going to work real tight right at the temple area. If you can see the angle, fine if you want. Why don't you try to work your way this way so you can see the angle of the comb. Real close to the scalp. So this part of my comb is real close, and then it works its way out at about, you know, a nice ear. So you can kind of move his ear out of the way. And just follow it back with the comb. And now we're going to go through, we're going to get this done, and we'll show you the rest. So now what I'm going to do is work my way out. So this is basically the way you see this comb. I want to start to build, start it nice and clean and tight, and then build out the depth as we work our way to the crown of the head. So you'll see my comb pulling away in the haircut. That was the no look clipper over comb. Ryan's like, I really appreciate that, thank you. All right, so now that we've got that side nice and clean, now we're gonna work the temple area here. Called a square neckline. So as I work my way through here, it's got a nice fade to it. I like it. Okay, so a couple different things that we're going to go over with the top of Ryan's hair. A lot of people are wearing a little bit more of a disconnected, you know, back to this haircut. So what I'm going to do is use no guide here, but just clean up the top. So we'll bring it up here, cut just slightly, a slight angle, because I want the disconnection, but I don't want it to be, I want it to be definitely longer in the front than in the back. So slight angle there, working horizontally across. All right, so now we've worked our way through there. Then I'm going to go through and just check that line and make sure that, you know, we've cut a nice straight line on the top. So anything I'm going to cut vertically, I'm going to go back through, cross check it horizontally. guess, really. Just real quick. Okay. So you shouldn't really be cutting too much at this point. This is just turning so you guys can see. So just because that one blade is moving, it allows me to cut my straight line across. Right here. And this is a good way to cut bangs too. If you have the bangs combed on the forehead, you can just work your way across. This way, looking in the mirror instead. So, a nice little pop. Alright, so now we're going to style the pompadour. So what I want to do is just add a little bit of gel. Gel is a good base for guys, and it's something that, you know, guys put in their hair and they think it's the only product to use. Gel is really a base product, just like a serum for women or, you know, a foam for women. So I like putting the gel in, and that'll give it hold as you dry it or as you set it. So a couple things with men's hair. He could set this back. If he's gonna wear this as a pompadour and he doesn't want to blow dry it, maybe he's very anti blow dry, which some guys are. Slick it back like this with the gel and then let it dry like that, then run and then just work this hair back, laying down these sides. So using a nice airy kind of vent brush, do a little lift, little pop at the scalp, and then just keep combing it back. Basically with guys' hair, you want to almost comb it. If we can teach our guests how to use the airflow to push hair where we want it to go, then they won't have issues with calyx, because calyx aren't really that big of a deal as long as you push the wind and push the hair in the direction. Now, we have our volume here. This is a little damp still, but I'm gonna do one more little trick. Thank you, sir. One more little trick here. Feel that if it's just this one section, we can do that. So just taking the hair, over directing it straight down. Let this be back. So over direct it straight down, turn on our blow dryer. And we'll just work that one section. And my, then what we're gonna do, duck down. We're gonna take a product, I like this product, Clean Cut. It's a nice creamy pomade. We're gonna take about a fingertip full. We'd need a lot more if we didn't have the gel already in there. We're gonna run that in our hands, make sure that it basically turns our hands completely white, so the product's completely submerged in there. Then what I'm gonna do is bring this, look at that, nice volume there. We're gonna work that through the top there. And you'll start to see how it was round brushed forward will start to bend into the rest of the hair. So now you can kind of see as we put this. Thank you guys for subscribing to us. Please check out freesaloneducation.com and support companies like Freestyle and Millennium that help us out. And hope you